everyone, and welcome to Let's Speak Korean, the game.
Game.
I'm Lisa Kelly.
And I'm Young Kim. Now, it's great being here again on LSK, the game. Last week, it was just so much competition. It was head-to-head, and we had Amr, who won for the first time out of these new contestants.
That's right. And of course, we had four new contestants, and now that we've had a game with them, actually,
yep.
Now that we've gotten a better chance to get to know them, I think it's going to be that much more interesting. We've got Superman, mm-hmm. we've got Beautiful Girl from China, we've got Sazzy Singer-Dancer from Philippines,
yep.
and of course, Mr. He's like Mr. Mysterious.
We should call him the Silent Riot.
Yeah, he's Mr. Mysterious.
Well, Mysterioso. He's going to be back here in just a little bit. You know, today's subject is going to be about...
친구.
너는 친구, right?
Right.
Friendship and friends.
Mm-hmm. So, let's go ahead and get the action started here on LSK, the game. And let's bring out our contestants. Come on out, you guys.
Come on out.
Yeehaw.
Hey,
how are you? Hi again.
What's up, everybody? My name's Eric. I'm from the States. My two favorite things are wearing tight clothes and winning. What's up now? What time is it? It's losing time. Respect the clock.
Hi, everybody. I'm Christine. I'm from China. I'm very keen to take part in this game, and I will try my best. Fighting!
Hi everybody, I'm Amr from Algeria. I'm so glad to join the LSK The Game team. 열심히 하겠습니다.
Among the unique contestants, who will be number one?
Okay, now it's time for you guys to actually choose who you're going to team up with, all right?
Right. All right. When I say 시작, we'll start the counting. Remember, 1, 2, 3, 4. 시, 시, 시작!
1, 2, 3. 4.
시작!
3.
Stop!
Wait.
She said 1, but you also said 1. Oh, so I want to say, you're out of here. Go!
1.
Okay. 시작!
1. 1.
Okay.
What do you want?
What do you want?
Boom.
Yes. Okay. Well, then in
자기야.
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 It will be 사랑 설탕.
사랑 설탕.
Yeah. Amir and Cherish are love sugar versus Christine and Eric, 자기야.
Okay, now we teamed up, and this is a whole new set of teams. We're going to start out with this team. How do you feel about your team so far? What do you think?
자기야. I want some sugar. Give me some sugar.
Anything for you, baby. But that looks more like NutraSweet.
Oh!
All right. That's how they feel about the whole situation. So, you know, NutraSweet or NutraSweet candy, whatever
it is.
It'll
rotten your teeth.
You might rot things out, but you know what? Either way, they seem pretty confident. How do you guys feel about your team, and what are you going to do to these guys?
What? You want some sugar? You might be sweet from the outside, but...
We're bad tasting in your mouth forever.
Sugar.
You have like enough of these like really sweet things. Sometimes you have a bad taste in your mouth.
That's right, and it'll ruin your teeth forever.
Exactly. They seem pretty confident, and we'll have to see how it goes.
All right, looks like everyone is ready to get started, so let's move into round one.
Match the cards that have similar meanings. There are a total of 6 questions. Keep your eyes wide open. Round one.
60 seconds on the clock, starting now.
Perfect start there. Love Sugar and 자기야, they're both off to a good start, I think, but no one has gotten anything just yet.
Right. We're looking for Korean.
Okay, Love Sugar matched the Guam, which basically means nothing.
One match for 자기야.
Date.
We're looking for Korean and English equivalents. Basic vocabulary, 자기야 has
자기야
two
has
matches.
Two.
All right, we're quickly trying to get through. All right, one match for Love Sugar.
One match for Love Sugar. They got
We've got a little over 30 seconds on the clock left. Good timing. Jagya has a third match. Looking good. Love Sugar still has one. Jagya got their fourth match.
Oh my god, they're on fire right
now. Love Sugar has two matches. A fifth match for Jagya. We've got a little more than 15 seconds.
All right, Jagya got
sixth
all
match
five.
Here. Time.
Jagya, this sugar tastes so good.
Watch up on your teeth.
Well, I guess you do have to brush your teeth after you do have some sweets. Either way, Jagya is up by 40 points with 70, and Love Sugar has 30.
Congratulations. All right, we covered some vocabulary words, like I said, basic words that we should know to build a nice foundation when we're learning Korean. And some of those words were, the first one, lady or woman, 여자, 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 여자. 여자. So all the ladies in the house say 여자, 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 여자. All the guys in the house that like the ladies say 여자,
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 여자.
All right. And then what we have here is what we call a man, right? Or sometimes a little boy.
Very I'm your mature. Alpha male.
Okay. So we say 남자.
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 남자. 남자.
All the men in the house say 남자.
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 남자. 남자.
All the ladies who like the 남자 say 남자.
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 남자. 남자.
All right, I got one more word. You know, they say it's not true. Men and women cannot be friends. But hey, I show you proof that we are. 남자, 여자 can be friends. We call it 친구. 친구.
We
say
are?
With me.
친구.
친구.
친구. 친구.
Very good.
친구. That's what today's subject is all about, 친구. Mm-hmm. You can actually combine some of these words together, okay?
Right. All right. If you have a 남자친구, say it out loud. 남자친구.
남자친구.
You have a 남자친구?
Why always the women got rights to have 남자친구
and 남자친구? All right. You have a boyfriend, right? Many.
있어요.
You have many.
Okay.
You have one. So say it with me. 남자친구.
남자친구.
All right, look at the camera and say hello to your 남자친구.
남자친구, hello.
I'll take care of him.
All right. Do any...
Oh my God.
Hey, you know they're engaged, actually. Yeah, good at all. They're engaged. You better watch out.
You guys are engaged.
Her fiancé is going to come after you.
Then that's a fiancé. That's not just a 남자친구.
I just tried to say.
Oh, well, you just told the whole world now.
Yeah.
Well, that's good.
Okay.
Christine, what is one main quality that you look for in a man?
Oh, well, it's a really, really hard question. But I think the most important thing is personality.
Personality! Ding, 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 ding. That's good.
What? Personality? Huh? That's a lie. Last time you said to me the most thing that you are looking for in a man is money.
Money?
Money!
Oh, when did
money?
I say that? Come on. But you know what?
What?
A man said that for a woman, the most important thing is sexy body.
Yeah, baby!
Of course not, of course not. The only thing I'm caring in a lady is her personality. And anyway, it's something that you don't have, so don't
care. Whoa. Sizzle in the studio
that
tonight.
Not, hey, you know what? LSK, we don't play like that. We're not insured for this, okay?
All right, put out the fire. Put out the fire. Okay. Extinguishers, please.
119.
Anyways.
Wait, we'll believe you. We'll take your word for it. Christine, I know you like money. No, I'm kidding. I know you like personality. Okay, and we're going to discuss that. Personality in Korean is 성격. 성격. Say it with me. 성격.
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 Okay? 성격.
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 Okay, it's actually a single G. It's like cute, right? And it's not a double consonant, but it kind of sounds like it because 성격. Okay?
성격.
Right, but it's written 성격. Okay? 성격. 성격.
Pick a word and go up the ladder. A sum of money is written at the top. Who will become the lucky ladder climber?
All right, I'll go first, okay? I'll be brave. I want to do 여자친구.
So let's start here, love, 여자친구. Rise down. Created this, this is... there it is.
Okay, here we go. Peg one.
Peg one.
Yay!
Peg one.
That's not bad.
Okay, that is 101. Okay, now who's gonna be next?
I will be the next.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
All right.
성격.
성격.
빠밤. So Lisa, will you do us the honors?
All right, Christine. Oh no! Oh no! Oh no!
Nothing.
Poor guy.
Okay, who should
so
we go
far,
with now?
So far, we've got no money for our hoshik yet, except that one.
Okay, now let's start out with Cherish.
Maybe I'll choose 친구 because it's like I love my friends.
Okay, 친구. Okay, and finally, it's about time. Cherish, 준비됐어요?
Yes.
갑니다, 갑니다, 갑니다. Oh, on. Paying something, right?
Just one man won.
At least I have man won.
Okay, that is the big kahuna. Out of the guys, who wants to go first? Should I go first or you guys want to go first?
Okay, Chagia. Yeah,
it's my turn.
Chagia.
Right, go.
Chagia.
Go on.
Hurry up.
I look at Christine and all I can think is date.
Date.
Whoa. I thought money.
Hat.
All right, let's check it out. Let's see how far this date will go.
All right, looks like we're reaching the end.
Dun, dun, dun.
All right, Eric, you ready for this? All right, I see the word one here.
Oh. How much you pay for a date?
Right, okay, one more. Man. Oh. Is it another man on? Is it another man on? I don't know if there's another number here. About $50, so thank you very much. Huh?
Namja.
Namja.
Yeah, let's start out over here.
Okay.
Pegman.
Four.
Pegman.
You, we have two. Chan.
Chan means in the thousands.
Just Chan one.
Chan one.
1,000
Sounds like a plan. Do I have to do this or should I just go down
Let's just go down here. Okay. You like the woman anyway, so we've got one. 5,000원!
That's not really like, okay, fine, but I'll pay that. All right. So today we just played a simple sample of this game called Sadari Tagi, also known as the ladder game here in Korea. Perfect way to really find out who's going to pitch in and who's not, or, you know, just find out who the winner or loser is. Okay. And seems like you're the biggest loser today.
Go me.
All right, you guys. Let's go ahead and go into the next round. Let's say it together. Let's go to the next round. Now, what is Young doing in a women's hanbok? What are you doing, boy?
Today, we have on our bonus round, we're going to use this chima to try to test your skill of, you know, using your wrist and creating wind.
Blow out all the candles. Put on a hanbok chima and blow out all 20 candles. The game can win you a whopping 100 points. Good luck, everyone. Round two.
Go, Eric. Takia, why don't you say some words of encouragement?
Say bye-bye.
Takia, I'm your energy.
This is for you, baby.
Energy. Energy.
It's for you, baby.
Ready?
Yes.
Whenever you're ready. Here for your Jackie.
Sweetie, get do this one.
I will. My love will never be finished.
No, okay, let's get back into
Your love can't be put out. How's that?
Yes.
All right, sugar love.
Come on, love. Feel the love in the air.
Of course, love in the air. Someone calls the fireman, please.
Come on, sugar.
Watch out.
Okay, it's Amir's turn.
Come on.
Jagia blows out 19. The Love Sugar team blows out 20. But Jagia is ahead 165.
My name is John Sebastian, and I'm in love with Korean martial arts Taekyung.
안녕하세요. 저는 태권도 좋아해서 프랑스에서 온 존 세바스티안입니다. 오늘은 제가 모두에게 재미있는 이야기 선물할 거예요. 잘 보세요.
It's been 5 years since I came to Korea for my love of Taekyon. I believe I've become a decent Taekyon master now, but I'm still not as good as my master. The master of our gym was showing us a great demonstration one day. You could really feel his talent as a master through his demonstration. Kinka? King? King? Oh, the master is a king.
Ça veut dire que le maître est le meilleur.
I secretly began treating him like a king.
Sébastien, 오늘 이상한데 선생님한테 뭐 잘못한 거 있죠?
아니요, 그냥 하고 싶어서 하는 것이에요, 선생님.
My friend thought I was acting weird.
왜 t'en fais autant?
Parce que notre prof c'est le meilleur.
Qu'est-ce que tu racontes?
Non, non, c'est vraiment le meilleur.
So I told him that the master was a king. Oh my! My friend explained to me that Kinka did not mean king. If my master can be a Kinka with his martial arts talent, I can become a Kinka too. But I failed in my first try. It was my last try, and I finally succeeded.
Did you enjoy it? 지금까지 킹카가 되고 싶은 남자 장 세바스티안이었습니다. 안녕히 계세요.
I can't believe it, dude. I mean, I'm like tearing out of my eye right now. Both eyes, if you could see. Now, Sebastian actually thought Kinka was the king, like a real king. Now, when was the last time Korea actually had a monarch?
I don't know. Very, very long ago. Thousands of years ago, I believe. Hey, but I think because we're talking about this topic, we should talk about all those trendy words, you know, Kinka and Kinka, queen and king. Those words refer to people who are very, very popular or really hot, right? So if you're a girl and you're really hot, then you would call someone like, that's right, Christine, we'd say, hey, she's a Kinka, right? Or we'd call someone like, oh, Amore, you're just like, baby, you're a Kinka. All right, but we have other words in Korea. Have you ever heard of the word like 짱?
Fine, I never heard the word Kinka before, all right?
No, you never heard
why,
it referred to
why
you.
Why not me? Why not? Why not? Young Kim was a Kinka.
You're a 짱.
Okay,
Jang.
Thank
you. He has no Jang, right?
Yes.
Anyways, let's just move on to the next corner. We still got one more round to go. You only have 15 points between you guys. So let's move on to round
three.
한국어 시키신 분!
Your eyes wide open and answer the questions in the 철가방. There are two questions. If you want to succeed, keep your eyes glued to the 철가방. Round three.
Heads down.
Heads down.
I'll let you know when you can pick up your hands. Okay, you can pick up your heads now.
You know, this is like really never easy for me, but I have kind of made an art into it, you know? Make you guys confirm it for you. Ooh. Oh, yeah.
Last chance, last chance.
Can you see something? Is this helping or? Oh, yeah. For you too, all right?
Last chance, last chance. Everyone is actually pretty furiously writing away. It looks like everyone's got something. Sentence number two coming right up.
All right. Heads down, please. Heads down, please.
All right. Reveal the answer to our audience. Ooh. Ah. Heads up, seven up.
Five more seconds.
Four, five. Watch your pronunciation and your punctuation. Three, two, one. Hold up your pants. Happened to me, and it's such good news. I just can't keep it to myself anymore. I just want to come up here to the top of the mountain and tell the whole world. Hey, everyone out there, I have a boyfriend. Finally, yeah! 남자 친구가 생겼어요. 남자 친구가 생겼어요. 남자 친구가 생겼어요. 애인이 생겼어요.
Did you hear that?
Yeah.
You hear that? Lisa!
I think I hurt my ankle.
Wow.
Are you okay?
But yeah, I'm okay. I'm so happy. I don't even feel the pain anymore. Dude. See? Ouch!
I saw you like all the way up in the mountains. What
did you
is
hear
this
me?
All about?
Did you hear what I said? Congratulate me, please.
Congratulations,
Lisa.
Finally. I might be able to finally get married. Oh gosh.
Wow. So what? You have a boyfriend? You finally found a boyfriend?
I do. So ladies and gentlemen, I was screaming at the top of my lungs. I was saying, listen here. 남자친구가 생겼어요. And I can't even scream anymore because I was screaming so loud, okay? So bear with me. 남자 is what was it earlier?
친구.
Man.
And the 친구 was?
Friend.
All right, but you know I'm not just having a friend. It's my boyfriend, right? 남자친구. 남자친구. If you want a boyfriend, girls, shout it. 남자친구.
생겼어요.
Oh, yeah, that's good too. Okay. 생기다 is to appear, okay? Or I just got one in this case, right? So 생겼어요. 남자친구가 생겼어요. So I want all the girls to say, I just have a boyfriend. I just made a boyfriend. Come on.
남자친구가 생겼어요.
Okay, you too.
남자친구가 생겼어요.
All right, now the boys, I want you to say, I just got me a girlfriend. Let's go.
여자친구 생겼어요.
가, 가.
여자친구가 생겼어요.
Very good.
Mm-hmm. 여자친구가 생겼어요.
He sounds like he's rapping. He's like, 여자친구가 생겼어요.
Scratching.
너무너무 행복해요. All
right. Okay, now the word is actually 애인. 애인. Say it with me, ain.
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 Okay, so you would say, 애인이 생겼어요.
애인이 생겼어요.
You can use it in several different ways. 생겼어요.
Now, how would you say, I just came into some money? Using 생겼어요.
돈이 생겼어요.
Right!
Perfect. That's exactly the point that I was going to get to. When you have some money that just flies out of your pocket like this.
돈이 생겼어요.
There you go. 돈이 생겼어요. I found some money or I made some money. You know what? This is so close. I mean, it was a close battle. We had different leaders and I think our trailing team had or was able to really turn things around. The scores have been tallied up.
Okay, lights, camera.
First, we have 자기야, who was leading throughout the whole match, ended up with 165 points. But, of course, the Love Sugar team was able to bring the game right back and took it by exactly 5 points. 130 points.
We did it.
The Love Sugar team moves on to round four with 170 points. Congrats!
Okay, how do you feel not being the loser this time?
I'm so happy not to do the penalty again!
I know! Congratulations! And looks like, Eric, it's your second time going out for a penalty.
Yeah.
How does that feel?
Feels
not so good.
Yes.
But with me, 자기야.
It'll be fun.
Okay.
Okay. So let's announce what our penalty is for today.
Okay, well, this won't be as bad as Shincheon, but it will be challenging. But you can actually go out and do something and join in on a campaign that's been running for a little while. Have you ever heard of the Free Hugs campaign?
It's banned in the States.
No, they hold it up and they...
Free hug.
It's not, yeah. Okay, it's not banned in Korea. So, you know, whether people walking in the streets of Ide will join your free hug charade or your campaign, that's up to them. But you will be out in the streets of Ide giving out free hugs to all the students and all the frequent visitors of the Ide area. All right.
So go on out. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
Bye-bye.
All right, but I wouldn't stay happy for long because now we're going to split you guys up.
Oh, really?
Your total score was 170. Mm-hmm.
85 points each, and you're going to have to go against one another to see who the final winner is. And you know what? You're not used to losing so far.
Yeah.
Now, what do you think? Do you think you could bring a new era of defeat to...
Well, we form like a good camaraderie, but I'll try to do my best.
I know.
From now on, no more sugar.
Oh, and also, you gotta watch out.
You broke
my heart. Cherish has many years of experience here in Korea, so she might have to give you a run for your money.
Okay. Mm-hmm. We'll see what happens in the next round. Let's keep it going on right. LSK The Game.
Round four.
Oh, it's okay, don't be sad. You'll find a real girlfriend there. There are a lot of beautiful and good girls.
Do you promise?
Yeah, I promise. I will help you. Let's
okay.
go.
Okay. Free hug.
Free hug.
Hey, Sale. 공짜! 공짜! 잠깐만요! 안녕하세요. Free hug. Free hug. 감사합니다. 여자친구가 구해주세요. 영어 필요 없어요. 나는 한국 사람이에요.
프리 hug 좀 있어도 돼요? 고마워요. 주세요.
아니에요. 감사합니다.
You know, the thing is, I don't know what to say. It does not look like a penalty because it looks like Eric is actually enjoying those free hugs.
He is. He's so liking it.
That is one hug-deprived man. I think we got to send him on these free hug missions a little bit more often.
Yeah.
Okay, you guys, we have a new game for you for this round, okay? You know, one community, it's the 21st century. People, if you don't know how to use a computer, you're no one, right? And so if you come to Korea, you should be able to use a keyboard in Korean. Let's jump right into it, you guys.
How do you feel about it?
I feel tense because I'm not really good in typing.
How do you type in Korean? Show me.
I really use two fingers. Yes.
Really?
So I was like, oh gosh, even my name, I cannot type that fast. So.
What about you? I mean, are you a good typer in Korean?
Like babies.
Show me how you do it, too. 진짜? Really?
Yeah. Write down what the MC says in Korean. There are four questions, and your spelling has to be correct. Listen carefully and keep your eyes wide open. Complete the mission correctly. Round four.
Let's erase it. Okay, you've got 15 seconds for each sentence. Be very careful. First sentence is... 여자친구가 생겼어요.
Go!
15 seconds starting now. 여자친구가 생겼어요. 여자친구가 생겼어요.
3, 2, 1, 0.
Second sentence. Stop. 남자친구가 생겼어요.
Alright, second line. Go!
남자친구가 생겼어요. 남자친구가 생겼어요. I want to say this in Korean one day. Mm-hmm. 남자친구가 생겼어요. Oh, sorry, stop.
Okay.
Okay, next one. 애인이 생겼어요. Go.
애인이 생겼어요.
애인이 생겼어요. 애인이 생겼어요. I set it from the top of the mountain. I declared it. 애인이 생겼어요.
4, 3, 2 we can move on. All okay. right.
오늘 첫 데이트 해요.
That's the ultimate
오늘
bonus.
오늘 첫 데이트 해요. 15 seconds.
오늘 첫 데이트 해요.
오늘 첫 데이트 해요. 첫 데이트 해요. 오늘 첫 데이트 해요. 4, 3, 2, 1 stop.
Stop. Okay. And we're going to take a look at the results right now.
All right. The results are in from our judges. That's and right. here are the results.
Okay. Amer got nothing right.
Oh, how could goodness. This have happened?
Well, this is where Amer, it happened.
No, let's ask him if he knows. Do All you right. know what the problem was? Now, I did specifically say, don't forget your periods or question marks or exclamation points. Also, 띄어쓰기, okay? Spacing was not correct. 여자, 친구, 남자, 친구, for example, were not spaced out. Sorry, Amer. No points for you.
No points. Amer is still at 85.
Let's and go on to Cherish.
Cherish, wow. 여자친구가 생겼어요. Correct, Mundo. 남자친구가 생겼어요. With the period at the end, perfect. 애인이 생겼어요. And 오늘 첫 데이트 해요. Everything is seemingly correct. No,
what?
wait.
There is a discrepancy.
I saw you cheat, Cherish. After you did the first question, you went down without putting the period, but you went back up when you weren't supposed to and added a period at the end. So you will be deducted 10 points for that. You got 3 correct, including the bonus for 30 points. Not the bonus, but the expression that we've never learned yet.
So altogether, you got 50 points for Cherish. Sorry, zilch for Amer.
Yay!
Okay, we heard 오늘. 첫 데이트 해요, right? And we learned the word 데이트. We know what 오늘 is. 오늘 is today. 오늘, 오늘, 오늘. Okay? What about this word 첫? We have two different forms, okay? 1, 2, 3, and 하나, 둘, 셋. Well, just like in English too, okay? When we're counting, we do first, second, third. So that's what this 첫 is, right? 첫 번째 is actually the full word. And then when we put another word behind it, we just take out the 번째. 첫 means first, okay? Anyways, it gets complicated as we add more numbers. But today, the most important thing is we got a boyfriend and we went on the first date.
That's how most people say it. They say 오늘 첫 데이트예요. Now, 데이트 해요. 또 하다 is to do or to go about doing something, right? 데이트 하다, 데이트 해요 is we are going out on a date, all right? Try it with me. 오늘 첫 데이트 해요.
오늘 첫 데이트 해요.
Right.
오늘 첫 데이트 해요.
오늘 첫 데이트 해요.
Yeah, baby. Mm. All right, just so that you can use this expression, I just want to turn it into a pattern. You can just take out the 데이트, which was a vocabulary word today. What other places can you use this sentence? For example, 오늘 첫 blank 해요. You guys both go to school. What do you call class?
Mm-hmm. 수업.
수업. So let's say today is your first day of class. What do you say?
오늘 첫 수업 해요.
해요. Right.
All right. We have our fifth round coming right
the
up.
The crazy round.
Crazy. Are you guys ready to do some acting?
Yeah.
All right. Let's go.
Become a makeup artist. There will be 3 questions and you must answer correctly in Korean. Look forward to the role of the eliminated contestants. Round 5.
Welcome everyone to the LSK Makeup Show. Now we're backstage 10 minutes before our fashion show is about to begin today. We have our wonderful makeup artists. Please say hello.
안녕하세요.
Oh, lovely.
안녕하세요.
Oh, lovely.
Now, Amer has a beautiful model.
No, I won't do that. I have to do a lot of penalty and I have to do this now.
Do you want to do more penalties? Because if you do, I have plenty for you. Why don't you just answer me? 안녕하세요.
안녕하세요.
Wait, before you used to do a nice little cute wave with a 안녕하세요. What happened to the wave?
안녕하세요.
Okay.
All right, the very first concept for our artist today is a beautiful woman. Oh, and of course, a handsome man. I think a beautiful woman probably should have beautiful lips and blue eyeshadow. What do you think? Okay,
I agree.
Get to work. Beautiful plump lips.
Maybe.
Plump ones, plump ones. I want them big. Fill the line, yes. I like big plump lips.
Bigger.
Bigger, wider, wider.
Bigger.
You are pretty. In Korean.
귀엽습니다.
Oh, that's a very grungy alternative rocker style. We like that. But he does not seem happy with his new look. Maybe, Cherish, you should tell the model that he is good looking. He is very handsome in Korean in the honorific form.
정말 잘생겼어요. You know, young makeup. Okay. Oh, man. What are you doing with the blusher? That's a lot of blusher, huh? Yes, I think the model is getting a little bit angry. I don't think she likes her makeup.
I would get angry too. She looked like Peach. Okay. She just gets hungry.
Hey, honey, you look cute. I think the model is very angry. I don't think she likes her makeup. Amir, make her feel better. Tell her she looks cute.
귀여워요.
Oh, maybe she feels better now.
Yeah,
what do you think?
How can you feel good when he has you looking like a tomato, you know? Now let's try the sexy makeup on Model. We want to see you know.
And I want to see him purse his lips. He's not a good model. Purse your lips. Look sexy like Angelina Jolie.
Oh, he really looked like Angelina Jolie.
Yes, right, baby.
Now. Yes. How about telling him that he looks sexy in Korean?
섹시해요.
Oh, I think he'd feel better now. We want to make her eyebrows darker. Yes.
Sideburns.
Like Elvis Presley, you know? It's his chin. Mr. Amour, please make the anchor. Anchor
is my favorite.
Anchor.
Yes, you must.
How do you know that? My God.
Tell her, oh, you look fantastic.
You look cool.
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 Cool, hey, oh. Cool, baby.
Okay, now we move on over to Cherish again. Cherish's model, Eric. Where is the mole? Draw the mole. Hurry up.
You want to look like Marilyn Monroe and Cindy Crawford.
Make me perfect.
But Eric does not like the location of the mole.
This is not good. What, you crazy?
Why
are you doing this to me?
Put an X on the mole.
You must calm him down. You must calm him down by telling him that he is a good person. Tell Eric that he is a good person.
좋은 사람이에요.
Since this is okay.
Okay, models and makeup artists, very good job. Models, if you would please stand up and take a bow. Oh, and what do you know? It's time for the fashion show, please. You need to go on the fashion show. You don't want to go? Go get them. Put them on the fashion show.
We want to stay. We want to be beautiful forever.
No, please.
I want,
no.
I want to be beautiful ever.
No.
We are so perfect.
No, I don't want to go.
Goodbye.
Lisa.
And after round five, Cherish has 155 points and Amur has 105.
Okay, now we're back. We checked out some of the expressions and let's go over them. The first one was 예뻐요.
Thank you. That's enough.
예쁘다 is the adjective for pretty, and being pretty is what every woman wants. So if you want to tell someone that they're pretty, you would say 예뻐요. And then this one you got, did you get this right? Handsome.
Oh,
you're handsome.
No.
You're good looking.
I just put 정말 in.
Exactly. I mean, it was right, but we never asked you to put very or you're really. So that's where you got it wrong. 잘생겼어요 is you're good looking. You're handsome. Mm-hmm. Hey, Amr.
Luke.
잘생겼어요.
Thanks.
And this one also was a little bit confusing. It could have been misleading, but the fact is that when you say something is cool or someone is cool looking, you would say 멋있다 or 멋있어요. 멋있어요.
멋있어요.
멋있어요. 멋있어요.
Be careful not to say 맛있어요. You look delicious.
And the last one, he is a good person or he's nice, you would say 착해요. 착해요. It comes from 착하다. And if you're going to tell someone that you're a good person or you're a very nice person, you would say 착해요.
착해요.
Thank you.
똑똑해요.
아니, what happened to 잘생겼어요, 멋있어요, and all of a sudden, you know, 착해요.
착해요. 성격 좋아요.
Okay, so that's all I'm going to get.
Hello, is anyone here? Hello? Ah, what is this place? How dare they call me, a very popular singer by the way, to a place like this? You call me here to play for some grandpas and grandmas? You know, I am popular. I did have two huge hits. Just because I'm not that popular anymore doesn't mean I have to come to this kind of thing. I mean, singing for some old person's birthday party? Please. I mean, I got the hair going on, I got the face, the body, it's tight. Anyways.
So, I guess you are the singer. We've been waiting for you.
Yeah.
I hope you have practiced the song we requested.
What? Practiced the song you requested?
Yes, and don't give me that attitude, young lady. I might be old, so why don't you practice here before we go? I want to listen to your voice and your song.
You want to hear me practice?
Yes, come on, we don't have time. Hurry, hurry, hurry.
Fine. All right, okay, music. Cue! Music cue? Music start? Hello?
Honey, baby, we are outdoors. What do you expect? What do you say music start? Go live! Go live! Old school, go live!
But... okay. here's my biggest hit. You're gonna love it. Loony!
What are you doing?
What?
You call that a song?
What?
No, no, no! I specifically requested Korean representative Foxtrot! And you give...
What is Korean representative Foxtrot? Foxtrot, what is that?
Then you can come back after you have learned some Foxtrot.
Oh, hey, excuse me, sir, excuse me. Young, help me. What is Korean representative Foxtrot? I don't know what this is. Excuse me, sir, wake up, wake up. Excuse me.
LSK 노래방. DJ Y2K, Young Kim here with you guys once again for all your music needs. Okay, we have a little problem with Lisa who went to a 환갑잔치. I'll explain that in just a moment. And she did some crazy stuff, sang some dance track and acted all crazy. She got booed off stage and she had to leave, was embarrassed. Now, let's first explain what a 환갑잔치 is. The age of 환갑 is reached when you reach about 60 years of age. Now, back a long time ago, when Korea was not as big and developed as it is now, people had trouble. Life expectancy wasn't really that high. People had trouble reaching the age of about 60 or so. So if you lived to see the age of 60, then they had a big party for you to celebrate this feat. Okay, that's what a 환갑잔치 is. They still have it here and there if you reach the age of 60. So, if you're gonna go to one of these areas, you're gonna have to pick the right songs that fit the right mood and the right atmosphere. I have it for you right now. And the first one happens to be by a very young artist. You might be wondering, why is this young artist so good for old people? Well, it's not really for old people. Trot has been coming back in a big way, and 건드레 만드레 by Park Hyun-bin has been doing awesome. 건드레 만드레 And Super Junior T, that's right, Super Junior Trot. Yeah, these guys do everything. They came out with this track too, and that was Rokuko. It was another good change, I think. of young singers doing trot music. Rococo, 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 yeah! Sarangun namuna hana. Sarangun namuna hana. Now, what does that mean? Sarangun namuna hana. Is love for everyone? Is love for everyone? Do you have the right to love? Do you? Are you the man that can actually love? Not everyone can truly love. That's exactly what that means. Sarangun namuna hana. Dejuna! Yeah!
사랑은 아무나 하나 어느 누가 쉽다고 했나
Round 6
All right, here we are. Final round. Are you guys nervous?
No, yeah. of course not.
Well, this It's your first time.
Yes. Yeah, this is your first time, right?
Cherish will go first. In the meantime, Amar, you're going to put the headphones on so that you can't hear her answers.
Okay.
So please play some loud music. All right. If you're ready, I'm going to put 60 seconds on the clock. Lights, please.
Are you ready? You have to keep that right here.
Starting now.
Here's the first question. How do you say, I have a girlfriend in Korean?
여자친구가 생겼어요.
Second question, how do you say I have a boyfriend in Korean?
남자친구가 생겼어요.
Third question, how do you say I have a girlfriend or boyfriend in Korean?
애인이 생겼어요.
Number four, how do you say I'm going on a first date today in Korean?
오늘 첫 데이트 해요.
Number five, how do you say pretty in Korean?
예뻐요.
Number six, how do you say nice or kind in Korean?
착해요.
Number seven, how do you say handsome in Korean?
잘생겼어요.
Number eight, how do you say cool or stunning in Korean?
멋있어요.
With 7 seconds left on the board, congratulations!
Congratulations! What is the time?
All right, 60 seconds on the clock, starting now.
Amar, here's the first question. How do you say I have a girlfriend in Korean?
여자친구 생겼어요.
Second question, how do you say I have a boyfriend in Korean?
남자친구 있어요.
Number three, how do you say I have a girlfriend or boyfriend in Korean?
애인이 생겼어요.
Number four, how do you say I'm going on a first date today in Korean?
오늘 첫 데이트 해요.
Number five, how do you say pretty in Korean? You're pretty.
예뻐요.
Number six, how do you say nice and or kind in Korean?
착해요.
Number seven, how do you say handsome in Korean?
멋있어요.
Number eight, how do you say cool or stunning in Korean?
멋있어요.
And here we are at the end of round six. That was a pretty exciting game.
Exciting
you
indeed.
You were doing great. She was just doing
Thank
one
you.
After another.
Ooh, she's a Korean nerd.
Oh, what are you doing? Okay, great job, both of you. But we do have the tallies in. The final scores are in the studio right in front of us. Please do us the honors.
Oh, shall we get the lights dimmed down and the drum roll? After six rounds of LSK action between Amar and Cherish, Amar ends up with a total of 155 points Woo! After six rounds, which is obviously not enough for Cherish's cherished 255 points for the win! Woo!
Christine and Eric were knocked out in round three. After intense competition between Cherish and Amar, Cherish wins with 100 more points. Congratulations!
I was really surprised, but I was feeling like a bit like sorry for Amar because he only missed like Ka or like very small stuff.
Yeah.
Right. Yeah.
But actually, if he didn't miss that stuff, he would be beating me, I think. So
well,
I was just really thankful.
Remember, it was cheating also.
The period.
It's just the period.
The highlight of today's evening is the period.
The period.
But, you know, of course, you were on top of your game. Congratulations once again. Let's go and review one last time. That way, you can cover anything like periods so you won't leave anything out. I have a boyfriend. I have a girlfriend today. Girlfriend was 여자 친구. Don't forget the space in between the word. 여자 is female. 남자 was male. So 여자 친구, girlfriend. 남자 친구, boyfriend. 여자 친구가 생겼어요. Don't forget the object marker as well. 생겼어요, something that wasn't there, all of a sudden is there. 여자 친구가 생겼어요. I have a girlfriend. 남자 친구가 생겼어요. I have a boyfriend. And don't forget the word 애인, your lover or your other half. 애인이 생겼어요. And we learned how to say, I'm going on my first date today. 오늘, today, 첫, very first, 데이트 해요. I'm going on my first date today. 오늘 첫 데이트 해요. And we learned different words to describe people and myself. First one was, 예뻐요, 예뻐요. Looking good, beautiful, pretty, right? The next one was, 섹시해요, 섹시해요. You're looking sexy, right? Really cute. 귀여워요. 귀여워요. And how about words to describe men? 잘생겼어요. 잘생겼어요. Looking good, right? And 멋있어요. Referring to someone who's very cool or put together. 멋있어요. And the last word was very nice. Someone who's very good or nice, we say 착해요. 착해요. Today was a pretty fun game.
Yeah, it was. You know, I pick on a lot of my contestants or a lot of our contestants, but I really have the utmost amount of respect for them. I guess you could call me like Simon Cowell or something like that, right?
Yes.
But you know, these guys just are awesome. I respect them. They have passion for Korean, and I just can't wait to see what's next in our next episode.
Yeah, and I want to encourage all of our viewers out there, it's never too late to learn. And of course, just picking up one extra expression a day will make your life here in Korea or abroad much more easier and convenient. Please join us online.
That's right, www.arirang.co.kr. Check the LSK message board. And you know what? Whatever messages, if you're interested in participating, becoming a contestant, or just interested in say hello, just go ahead and put your messages up.
All right, you're all welcome, and thank you very much for joining us. 자, 인사합시다. 안녕히
계세요.
Leave a message on the board for your chance to win LSK t-shirts. Don't miss your chance to win.
There. Feeling? Are you feeling it?
No.
I think you're there. We're getting you some man time right now.
Okay. Oh, 휴학 괜찮아요?
괜찮아요. 네.
감사합니다. 그리고 남자친구 되주세요.
You should become the boyfriend.
Boyfriend. You should be my boyfriend.
아니요.
안 돼요? 왜?
왜?
I like your love, please. I'm a boyfriend, okay? You are my style, come on.
공주 hug 주세요. 여주 친구가 도와주세요.